Okay, Rick, and as that severe weather hit parts of northwestern Oklahoma, our storm crew battled the rain, hail, and yes, came across three different tornadoes. Eyewitness News 5's Naveen Dhaliwal has this report from what she saw.
I'm Naveen Dhaliwal with photojournalist Chris Lee today, and we spent the day storm chasing. A tornado watch was given out about 3 p.m. in the northwest part of the state, so we headed out toward Fairview, but in the end, we ended up seeing three tornadoes just north of there.
We got a first look at the storm near the town of Nash. That's north of Enid in Grant County. Some lowering of clouds was seen, but no real rotation. Then we headed toward Wakita, heading east on Highway 11, encountering heavy downpour and some nickel-sized hail. As we drove through a curtain of rain, it was a little hard to see at first, but then there it appeared.
Just north of 11, it's on the ground.
A tornado right before our eyes, moving slowly to the south, crossing the road. Then in the distance, another visual, this one a smaller rope tornado.
It's now south of 11. Okay, we got another little rope tornado.
Within minutes, both fizzled. As we traveled toward Medford, another astonishing sighting of Mother Nature, a third tornado.
Yeah, definitely on the ground again.
This one moving slowly over rural land and eventually disappearing from our sight.
Now, that first tornado that we spotted was my first tornado that I've ever seen. I've been in Oklahoma for the past 7 months, and it's put into perspective as to how powerful these storms really are, as well as the job that we do. That's the latest from Fast Unit 2. I'm Naveen Dhaliwal, Eyewitness News 5.
Okay, Naveen, thank you. Now, no major damage reported. Right now, OG&E says about 7,000 customers statewide have no power because of that severe weather.